Good noble.
Stay away, my lord. The spirits of vengeful samurai haunt this forest.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
It's true. This was once a place of refuge. Now, all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
After tonight, he won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.
Someone lived here. Abandoned. Caretaker heard strange noises at night. Then he went missing. dilapidated, as if the killer were imitating tales of samurai vengeance. There was someone else here. Maybe they got away. Decapitated. Looks like he was trying to get away from someone. Campfire. Someone must be there. This was recent. The killer must be close. Someone ran this way. This was staged to scare people away. Butchers!
Let's see.
Jim.
We looked them in the eye. With courage. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Forgive me, Uncle.
Hear him around you. Where?
Forest is safe. That should give the man by the road a new tale to tell.
My lord, you survived the night.
And you have a new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home, but the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered. The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
You rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story. As if the samurai spirits summoned you here to save their forest.
That's my Nobu. We'll get some rest soon.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an Omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the Torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the Omamori charms that rest there.
Sensei Ishikawa might be able to help me, if he's alive.
Huh? Tzu.
Disappearing light. Threads concealed, awaiting all. Guided by night's glow. Good horse, Noble.